Damn it.
Well, this is the history of Kowloon.